According to PPIM chief activist Datuk Nazim Johan, six victims have come forward so far. And between them, they lost around 200,000 ringgit to the syndicate. PPIM believes that this could only be the tip of the iceberg.
Kumpulan yang kecil pun ada 6 orang dan ada lagi yang ini berkaitan dengan kemalangan jalan raya saja ya. Kemalangan jalan raya yang mana mereka telah dapat tuntutan, dapat pampasan, tapi pampasannya ada yang setengah dapat ke dia walaupun dia telah dapat yuran daripada pengurusan.
One of the victims, Muhammad Hafiz Muhammad Arifin, was informed by the insurance company that he would be getting 55,000 ringgit in compensation. But when he received the money, it was 16,000 ringgit short. Muhammad Hafiz queried the lawyer about this and was told that the money was to pay for other charges. The lawyer, however, failed to provide any documents or receipts to support his claim.
Cuma tak boleh nak detail dia bayar macam mana cara. Saya pun tak tahu yang 16,000 yang dia potong saya tu, dia kata lebih kurang 10,000 ke apa untuk bayar government tax. Dan saya fikir, saya accident macam duit pembahasan takkan nak kena bayar tax lagi kan? Tu saya kata tu, dia kata dah start rasa ragu-ragu mana dia ni memang menipu punya.
Commenting on the mastermind, Datuk Nazim said the lawyer works at a law firm in Subang Jaya, Selangor. But he usually deals with a bank in Seremban, which led to suspicions that bank staff could be in cahoots with the lawyer. As such, PPIM has urged authorities to act against the syndicate to avoid more people from falling victim to the scam.